on my paw. Treated our poodle dog better than raw.
Better than raw.
He wouldn't hold her hand, but held the dog's paw.
Held the dog's paw.
It's a shame. It's inhumane. How he taught that dog to twist for gravy train. Took that dog to the beauty shop and
all around,
and then put Ma in a kennel when he left town.
He left town.
It's a shame. It's inhumane. The dog got a necklace, but Ma got a tag with her name. One night I sold that dog while Pa was away. I bought Ma a poodle coat to wear every day. And now Pa walks and talks and pets my Ma.
Pets my Ma.
He don't know it's her, cause she barks like a dog.
She always did.
It's a shame. It's inhumane. Cause she finds it hard to swallow gravy train. Now Paul walks and I talk, and I pets my mom.
Pets my mom.
He don't know it's her, cause she barks like a dog.
She always did.
It's a shame. It's inhumane. Cause she finds it hard to swallow gravy train.